All right, guys, Dustin DeCrew here. We're day two, ATA 2019 in Louisville, Kentucky. As you can see, I'm at the Danner Boot Booth, and one product that I'm kind of excited about, I've worn Pronghorns for many, many years, and this is the fifth generation Pronghorn. So some changes for sure that you'll see right off the bat. You know, it's a full grain leather, all the way textile upper. It's available in 4, 8, and 1200 gram premium loft insulation. So a couple different changes. Most of it, I guess, you're probably not gonna see because it is in the sole. But there is a Vibram outer sole. It's pretty soft, and it's got, I have to look to see what the technology is called, but it's actually very grippy. So it's a Vibram outsole. It's got like a very sticky rubber. You know, it's not something when you're walking on hard surfaces, it's not gonna slip for sure. But it, overall, you'll see it kind of looks a lot like one of the earlier generation Pronghorns. But I mean, it is, it's nice, they're light. I love these boots for a long time. The fifth generation Pronghorn will be available fall 2019. Starting price is around $229. I'm assuming that depends on the amount of insulation that you have in the boot. So if you get a chance, check out the new Pronghorn, try it on for fit, and probably be impressed.